She had had a thing for Nate for a while before he finally asked her out. At first, he was a gentleman, like flowers every day kind of gentleman. And he was smarter than most guys.
Daddy.
Plus, Nate, like, really loved her.
I love you.
I love you too.
Nate could be a real asshole. And sometimes, Maddy fantasized about punching Nate.
Maddy, don't do it.
But because of who he was as a person, she was afraid he'd hit her back.
Yeah, that's real classy, you fucking whore.
Suck my dick. That one.
I got your present.
Really?
He'd walk her home from school every day. It made him feel good to know that he was there to protect her. He knew the world was full of men who wanted to hurt Maddy. Men who'd rape her, torture her, sell her into sexual slavery.
If anyone ever tried to hurt you, I'd kill them.
You're like the sweetest guy ever. I fucking love you.
I fucking love you too. You're fucking dead to me.
I know you're really upset right now, and you don't want to hear this. But trust me when I tell you that the person that did this doesn't love you.
I'm a survivor of abuse. It took me 10 years to admit that. Because the most insidious symptom of abuse is the inability to admit that what you're enduring is not normal, not okay, and not love.
I need you to promise me that you're not gonna tell a soul.
I'm not gonna tell anyone, I promise.
Like, on your life?
Yeah, on my life. You don't understand, Mommy, he didn't do it.
Then who did?
It wasn't Nate.
You had to stop lying.
I'm not lying. I'm fucking crazy.
Take a deep breath. Come on. We don't want to hurt you.
Please, relax. Thanks, baby. Dude, it's always gonna be like this.
Mm-hmm. He met Maddy every Friday night at the motel. He looked forward to it every week. Maddy always made him feel better.
Hate you.
I
know. You're abusive. Psychopathic.
I don't really know you. You might be a good girl, you might not. But I do know my son.
Do you?
I'm not defending him. But I do want to protect him. And what I know is this relationship you two have is not sustainable. And it's only a matter of time before it takes both of you down. Sometimes the two people in the universe who aren't meant for each other find each other. You're a beautiful girl. And a smart one. It's time to let go. Sorry.
It wasn't the violence that scared her. It was the fact that she knew no matter what he did, she'd still love him.